drop. I've got it held within mute. Second bend comes up then, pushes away, back to the first bend. Up again, pop away. So you can see the R axis. Mm-hmm.